So guys, you don't have to pay for Photoshop to start using Generative Fill tool, just like you're seeing me doing on the screen right now, trying to generate a sports car on a blank forest road image. You don't have to buy or download Photoshop to use this tool. It's absolutely free, at least for now. All you have to do is go to firefly.adobe.com. But wait, you might also need Adobe Express Beta, which is a free account. I have a link for that in the description of this video. So just go ahead and register a free account and go back to firefly.adobe.com in your browser. Once there, you will see this screen, and what you want to do is click on the middle image for Generative Fill feature. Now, go ahead and go through this simple prompt that will basically be just clicking the next button a few times. Now that you're there, you can select one of the images from the existing library by clicking on the Try Example button next to that image. But I'm actually going to go back and upload my own image by clicking on this Upload Image button on the top over here. Now here I'm going to select my forest image, and with the insert feature selected by default, just start painting an area on your image. Then type your text prompt. In this simple example, I'll just type car and press generate button. Now this will give us three different versions you can browse. I'm just gonna keep this one because I like it the most. Now, if you want to replace the entire background instead of just inserting the car or any other object into your image, go to this background button, click on that. It's going to automatically identify the background and clear it out. Now, go to the text prompt and type something for the background, forest road, click on generate button, and just wait for your background to be replaced with whatever you typed into the text prompt. So this generated three different backgrounds for us. Of course, it's not limited to the forest. You can type anything you want into your prompt. But basically, this is, guys, how to use Generative Fill for free without Photoshop, without having to buy Photoshop or pay for any additional software. Now, if you like this image, you can go ahead and click on these three dots and copy to clipboard so you can transfer it to Photoshop. Or you can click on the blue download button, agree to all kinds of terms, and the image will be downloaded to your hard drive. Notice that Adobe will place a bright orange watermark in the lower left corner saying image is not for commercial use. And pretty much this is how you use Generative Fill for free without Photoshop.